one's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Maybe. Those walls could definitely use some work.
I'll admit, it's seen better days. But the Minutemen have never been afraid of hard work. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side, and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Let's hit them from both sides.
We'll split up, and you can join whichever side you think needs the extra support. All right, people. You heard the General. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position. What's up? Change of plans?
No. Stick to the plan.
All right. Head out when you're ready, and we'll get in position.
Look sharp. You okay?
Hey there.
We need to focus on taking the castle back. What the hell was that? People, but we aren't done yet. The general and I are gonna have a look at the radio and see what shape it's in. The rest of you, clear out any remaining mirelurks or eggs you find.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
Let's go see if there's anything left of the old transmitter. I can't believe we actually managed to take that thing down. Well, I guess it could be worse. See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else is left around this old place. Thank you.
cost 199. Everyone in the Commonwealth of Tomorrow.
Thank you.
Wow, we really did it. I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long, this is really something. Now we've got to pay off on what we've started. Bring the whole Commonwealth together and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you anywhere, anytime.